so this time of year, everyone has problems with squirrels and other little outside creatures eating our pumpkins, but there's a really simple way that you can protect them through October and November and make them look super nice as well. So all you do is you get some shellac like this, or a clear sort of spray, and you know, you clean off your pumpkin and shake the can, and all you do is start spraying. Just nice little strokes so you don't get any spray on you. But as you can see, it's starting to get super shiny, so it looks really great as well. Again, it kind of makes it less appetizing for those squirrels and chipmunks out there. Just do it for as many pumpkins as you want, and you're good to go.